and the wicked world had all forgotten God. Brother Noah built a boat, which above God's wrath did float, and the people saw that they were made of mud. When the door swung open with the gangplank out, Noah and his family entered with a shout. While the wicked sinners cried, Brother Noah testified, I'm so glad I'm on the inside looking out. I'd rather be on the inside looking out than to be on the outside looking in. When the rains began to fall, sinners on the Lord did call, I'm glad I'm on the inside looking out. Said he to the lions, then must go. But the lions made him welcome to their home, for they knew that he was nothing but backbone. When the king looked in and said, are you alive or are you dead? He was stirred as Daniel spoke in gentle tone. I'd rather be on the inside looking out